The Lakers finalized their 2016-17 roster, and both Meta World Peace and Thomas Robinson are here to stay. Now, a couple of the moves did come as a bit of a surprise. The Lakers released Ejion Leon per E's request. Now, Mitch Kupchak in a statement said that they were very happy with what E was able to provide both in practice and in games, but really from E's perspective, he wasn't getting both the opportunity and minutes that he thought he would have. Now, another surprise, the Lakers waived Anthony Brown to make room for both Meta and Thomas Robinson. Here's head coach Luke Walton talking about the moves.
And I think he, wanted a bigger role, bigger minutes than we had available. So that's kind of the way it worked out.
And what could have he done differently for him to make the roster?
Coming in, we knew we have a few young guys that we really like and want to develop. And we had just signed Mozgov to a pretty big deal. So he was really going to have to outplay everybody to get bigger, get big minutes because of the players we need to develop. And he did a great job. He was great while he was here. He proved that he belongs in this league. But, I don't think at the end of it he was happy with the minutes that he would – that it looked like at least he was getting. So they asked for the release.
Could you sense his frustration? I mean, it seemed like he started off really well in training camp, but the last few weeks.
No, he was great, very professional. Never complained, came and put his work in. Seemed to be having fun with the guys. But that's, so the way it happens.
Anthony Brown getting cut was kind of a surprise. How did that happen?
That was tough. It's just with the team we have and so many young guys and we have so many twos and threes as it is right now, and with Nick playing as well as he's playing and signing Dang and drafting Brandon, it was tough to find him opportunities out there. And as much as I like him and as well as he was playing, Meta World Peace and T-Rob were really, they were bringing it every single day. And they were giving us a toughness that I think we need, and giving us some vocal leadership, some experience. And I just felt like in talking with the guys upstairs, that was what was most valuable for those last couple spots.
Yeah, Meta will be very instrumental off the court, I imagine.
Yeah, I mean, he's great. He comes in every day. He stays after. He runs. He does conditioning. He talks to the younger guys all the time about his experiences, about what he sees. He's somebody I trust that I can talk to about what's going on. And like I said, he gives us an edge and a toughness on our team.
Next up is the Lakers season opener this Wednesday at Staples Center against the Houston Rockets at 7:30 p.m. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.